I need advice.
Are you looking for a high school?
No.
Are your grades slipping?
No.
Then I have nothing to advise on, Miles. I'm a high school guidance counselor, not your therapist.
You're my best friend.
I'm your girlfriend's best friend, not yours. There's a difference.
Smart. Is this a bad time?
Yes!
No, come on in, student.
Hey.
So, how can I help you?
Agnes is cheating on me with the high school kid.
I was talking to Steven, how can I help you?
Well, I was thinking about dropping out of the marching band, but scared it might affect my condom since it's my only extracurricular activity.
Kid, that stuff don't matter.
Miles!
You know what does matter? Your girlfriend cheating on you with some high school boys.
Miles, have some perspective here. Don't you think this is an inappropriate conversation to be having in front of a student?
Yeah, I agree.
Shut up, Steven.
So, what do I do?
Break up.
Really?
Yes, really. Be honest with me, Miles. 5 years since you've asked for new living, knowing you're that committed to her in the first place. You've been looking for a way out, and here it is.
That's not true.
Steven, if you were dating Miss Evans for 5 years, what do you think the next logical step would be?
Miss Evans? Well, she is really pretty.
Yo, what is up with high school boys thinking about my girl?
I'm not dating him for technology.
Steven, what would you do?
I guess I'd ask her to marry me.
See what I'm saying?
Well, it doesn't matter either way, because she's cheating on me.
She's not cheating on
me. I met him. She admitted it. He's her secret friend.
I know.
You know?
Yeah. He's her dungeon master.
He brings her to his dungeon.
Jesus Christ. No.
Actually, in a typical role-playing game, the
shut up, Steven.
She's playing D&D.
Miss Evan plays D&D.
You can't do anything about it.
So, what about my conundrum?
What conundrum?
The marching band?
Oh, yeah, that stuff doesn't matter. Get back to class.
You really suck at your job.
And you really suck at being a boyfriend.
Well, I think you both suck.
Don't
make
this game?
What? No!
saying that that thing isn't edible? Man, I got the munchies.
Why'd you make Miles into a flesh-eating jello mold?
I don't know.
Tilly.
Maybe because he sucks?
I thought you liked him.
Yeah, I love watching you two make out in our living room every day to the Cranberry CDs.
We were listening to the Cranberries. It was 10,000 Maniacs.
Oh, that makes it so much less lame.
Whatever, he's my boyfriend.
He's a fart knocker.
He liked you.
He touched me.
What?
Okay, he didn't, but he might have.
That's not funny. Seriously, that's not something to joke about.
Seriously, that's not something to joke about.
Real mature.
Real mature.
Stop that.
Stop that.
Though I find you walking with your sister like a five-year-old incredibly sexy, shouldn't we, you know, kill this thing before it kills us?
No.
See, and there you go again, choosing your boyfriend over me.
Your boyfriend's such a lot is
gross.
It's not fair and you know it.
I thought you were here to save my soul. I guess you didn't mean it. Question's over, guys. The last adventure I will ever take ended in a forfeit.
Stop.
Why? So I can watch you run off with your slimer McSlimer face boyfriend and forget all about me?
I would never forget about you.
You did when I was alive.
Oh. She just went there.
So are we going to continue or what?
Fine.
Hear that, Miles? We're gonna kill the crap out of you!
Can we not call it Miles?
Sure, we don't have to call it Miles.
Whoa. What is that, Hades?
Oh. I don't think boss number two is actually a gelatinous cube.
It's a shapeshifter.
A doppelganger, to be exact.
So go kill it, let's yay!
Boss boy number two. Miles, the doppelganger versus Agnes!
You're not actually him. You're not actually him.
How are you doing? Have you finished packing the apartments just yet?
Not yet.
Well, get to it!
This is not fair, Tilly. It's a boss. It's not supposed to be fair. You're not Miles.
Don't tell me who I am.
Seriously, are you not going to help?
No, not really.
Say hello to my little. It's really not my place.
You look like you got a candle.
Okay, dummy. I don't care who you look like. Nobody hits me. Get out of my classroom now!
Yes, ma'am. Sorry to bother you.
Wow, that seemed effective. What did you
you want me to do, Tilly? I can't just beat up students.
I would have. Agnes. 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 Are you still mad at me for making you kill your boyfriend?
That trick was really uncool.
Miles is really uncool.
I love him.
Then why aren't you married to him?
I'm 25. I don't have to be married.
But like 25 in Ohio time is like geriatric. It's like super old. Shouldn't you guys have like a kid or two?
Well, neither one of us is ready, so it doesn't matter.
Whatever you say.
Am I going crazy?
Join the club.
I shouldn't have let you go. And now you're right outside.
Oh my god, I don't see that left.
girls, what are they gonna do?
Can we resurrect her?
No, you used the last spell to save Tilly.
I can't
you're magical, do something.
I don't have that magic.
Orchid?
Yeah, I only take souls out. I don't put it back.
John?
What?
Bring her back now.
I can't.
You killed her, now bring her back.
I didn't kill her, she jumped in the way. I just rolled the dice.
Screw the dice, just save her.
I can't, not for this adventure, there's rules.
What rules? You're the DM, you make the rules.
Don't, TSR makes the game.
Who the hell is TSR?
They're the ones who created this whole thing.
I don't care what you have to do, Chuck, just bring Lilith back now.
I can't.
Hey, babes, I think you should take a breather. I just died and I'm fine.
No, I'm not going to let my sister just suffer like this.
Babe.
Shut up. Are you going to bring her back?
I'm sorry.
No. Wrong answer.
Agnes.
Stop.
Go away.
They're right, you know.
Shut up.
It's just a game.
I was just starting to get to know you. I was just starting to get to know you.
But my character isn't dead.
But you are.
Agnes.
None of this matters. You died. Chuck, I'm done.
What?
Thank you so much for indulging me. I'll call you if I change my mind. But I'm done talking to ghosts.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this task and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson.
Where is this?
This is a friend's house.
Cool.
Yes.
folks last!
Actually, it was Ryan.
Oh, dude! Hold a girl at my house.
Nice.
Ryan.
Yeah, dude?
Outside.
Oh, right. I'm saying stuff out loud like you should keep in my head again. Sorry!
So, is your sister on?
Yeah, let me just don't get her. You guys can come in if you want, but don't touch the TV! Court Power Rangers.
Oh my god.
Ronnie gets to be super strong.
And what about you?
Me? I get a girl. Hey.
Hello, Miss Evan.
Can we talk for a moment? I swear I'm not going to yell.
Okay.
Look, I know you're not lesbian or was my sister's whatever, but she wanted you to have this. So the letter she wrote to me. I don't know. She didn't write it for me. You want it?
Thank you, Miss Evan.
Have a good day.
Wait!
Yeah?
I didn't know your sister.
Yeah, you were at the funeral.
No, we were pretty close. I mean, I wasn't her girlfriend or anything, but I always interested? Anyway, Tilly was my first kiss, Mom. Charles hers too. I just thought you wanted to know about your sister.
Thank you for telling me.
Miss Evan?
Don't worry about me. I won't say a word.
Thank you. I loved it.
Okay, Chuck. I get it. Let's do this.